brilliant work of satire. It's my new favourite show.